If you're driving around in just a restored 74 Bronco, even with that V8, you're gonna have to hope that everyone is patient with you. This